Kun susijengin Alfauros, kapteeni Sean Huff kutsuu laumaa kasaan, on aika aloittaa EM-kisapaikan metsästys.
Selvaileikom, huoti huotati. Kapteeni sinä, tikun
pisi.
Hänä suojaa Jamila, Al-Mutallaja.
EM-karsintojen avausottelussaan.
Joka tapauksessa, guys, as you see, here. I have something about 15 minutes to make like something against you for my fans and for my followers. I would like to thank you so much for supporting me. And as always, I told you, you are there for me and I'm here for you. You got a proxy, sir? What do you think, guys, about this weather for me? Because I am, how to say, I come from one warm place to one cold place. But for me, it's amazing. It's really amazing. Because I never saw in my life this kind of, this kind of, how to say, for example, this kind of weather. First time when I come to Finland, I will tell you, brothers and sisters, that when I come, I start to touch, I mean, this snow. I mean, it's snow, yeah. It's snow. Lonta in Finnish language. I started, it was so amazing. It was so hard to say. And my wife also, she told me, did you ever see this? I told her, no, it's my first time. It was first, or we can say second one, 2000, was it February 2017, when it was my first time to touch a snow. Of course, you know, in my country there is some few places where you can, there is coming like, as I know, Israel, for example, there is a place where it's coming snow, and people, many people, they went there to see the snow. But I didn't have any chance that time, like, I didn't have any chance that time, like, I mean, any fucking, not fucking lights, but it's just about money things, you know, it's, anyway, I come here and first night, second night, it comes like this. It was amazing, of course. I still remember, and I like this kind of weather, because I come from one place, it's so warm, I got enough of warmer, for me, I become like just Finnish people, like, for example, it's more than 13 or 15 here, I mean maximum weather, I can say, I mean in summer, maximum if it can be 15, 20, that's what I saw and what I know. But Finland is an amazing country. I appreciate everything for everyone who helped me and the person is now what I'm talking about. I always say I appreciate it. I made the work to come here. You made other part. We become one. Okay. Anyway. But as I told you, I come from one place where is, I mean, for example, it's a place, it's a little bit warm, it's Morocco, and I can say I am a very man, and I'm happy, and I'm so very fucking proud of myself that I am from Morocco. Anyway, I hope everything is having a good weekend. And I just make this video, maybe even if it's possible, like I can show you. But as I told you, I am a little bit in a hurry today, always in a hurry, because time for me is very important. That's why. This is life. than me. If you believe what I'm saying, and if you believe about your skills, be sure about that. What you are dreaming about, you will get it. Nothing is impossible. Nothing is easy. Of course, it's needing work, hard, night, day, everything. If you wanna be what you are dreaming about, nothing is impossible. I always try to advise people, child, doesn't matter, because it depends on about 20 or 28 years old of experience in this work, in this life. Life can show you what you never see in your life. Life. But never believe that you are always, never believe that you are, or never that you are the best, or you are a perfect one, no. But just believe that you know something. What I know, I try to give it for who likes me, or who doesn't like me. Because as you saw my, I will speak again back about my life. Well, it's only life. I'm sorry, this video is in English. Because many people who likes me, they are my child, they are related to me. And I feel so fucking sorry for them, because there are many things to do with young people and with child. You can show everything what you know, and if you'd like him and you love him and you want him to be something, help brothers, sisters, mothers, fathers. We always try to help, only a help, small help, small help. You always get it like wherever. Understand what I mean? Because everyone is needing a help. Everyone is needing a help. I went for, it was just like from school. Last, when I was still studying, finished school. I mean, they come like they ask that. They are needing like young people who can like make that some kind of APWA for old people. I mean, a help for old people. I said, of course I can do it, because I always like to do as much as I can make people happy, even just with a smile. Alhamdulillah. I'm thankful for my God. I'm this kind of person. I am, I'm this much older. It's amazing. I am an amazing person. I know. Because when you could three or more than four people they are seeing, you are so fucking amazing. It's meaning you are amazing. That's all. You you don't have nothing like to say or to discuss about them. I know myself and I know what I'm doing. And for example, I know even like how to drive. Even if there is no light, I can drive and I'm speaking. Because everything what I'm taking serious. I'm taking as a, to be as a cleaner, I took it serious and I got enough. Understand? And I got enough. And I got enough. Yeah. As I told you, and as I'm always saying, keep strong. Believe in some dream. Dream as much you can dream. Never think that life is that much hard as you are thinking. It's not. It's just needing a little bit of mind to do what is your rights and other people's rights. Believe me. Believe me. You live in peace. You live in peace, bro. Don't steal. Don't take anything from someone else. Because it's so fucking bad. It's so fucking bad to, for example, to say that you will die happy. It's not. I have to park here. I arrive to my place. In order to, I can park easy way like. I will maybe try even like to teach like young people like for example how to drive, eh? It was also amazing, but it's time to go, bro. It's a time. You see, I can show you how much time is important. I told you 11:30. This is 11:30. And in front of the place. This is the good man and happy man in the world. Peace and love from Jamie. And saying thank you so much for following me. You like, you subscribe, your subscriber, subscribe, or you share it with your friend. And believe me, you will need me one time. It will come a situation that you will need me. And I am ready to help you. It doesn't matter if you help me or not. But the more important, I'm saying, guys, I mean, guys, from small baby to last moment of his life, I'm saying, I'm here. I can help everyone as I can help. But I'm not waiting from anyone to give me something that I don't need. I arrived at one level in life. I am independent man. And I mean it, I'm knowing my rights and I know what other people's rights. Respect first. Respect is first. For example, I'm going to shop, I'm respecting first. But when I saw someone look just like us, I don't know. Then I will say to what I feel, because service has to be service. You are a serviceman. You are a serviceman. You know everything about services. My eyes. 'Cause you are that song.